Coronation Street spoilers, Emma Brooker's secret family link to Street exposed. Coronation Street's Emma Brooker has clearly bowled over viewers as the actress behind the role has had her contract extended. But does she have a secret agenda? Emma, played by Alexandra Mardell, arrived on the Cobbles earlier this year as a hairdressing apprentice for salon owner Audrey Roberts, Sue Nicholls, on ITV soap Coronation Street. But viewers think they could have uncovered a secret family link Emma has to some iconic CORONATION characters. Some fans have speculated that she's the offspring of Steve McDonald, Simon Gregson, and Fiona Middleton, Angela Griffin. #CORONATION is it me? Or does Emma look like a young Fiona? XX, one wrote on Twitter. While another said, "So how long before we find out that you're Steve McDonald's daughter from his brief relationship with the hairdresser? Fiona, I think she was called. Great way to get Angela Griffin back." Angela Griffin appeared as Fiona in the soap from 1992 to 1998, and during her stint the character had an ill-fated affair with Steve. While Steve is still knocking about on the street, Fiona's long gone, so did she have a secret child? It's also fitting that Emma works in Audrey's as Fiona ended up as the salon manager when it was called Denise's. Angela's even added fuel to the fire herself after she speculated on how she'd return to the soap. She told Radio Times back in 2014, "My idea for a return storyline, if I were to go back, was that I'd have been pregnant by Steve when I left. And I could then return with the child. So could Emma be Steve and Fiona's daughter? If she is, that would give her some half-siblings on the street in Amy Barlow, Elle Mulvaney, and baby Oliver Battersby." Viewers will just have to wait and see if the speculation turns out to be true. Meanwhile, Emma's set for a big storyline soon when she starts dating Seb Franklin, Harry Visononi. Seb will struggle to tell Emma about his HIV-positive status as he's scared about the reaction he might get. It was revealed last week that Alexandra's contract on the program had been extended and she'd signed a new six-month contract. The actress told Radio Times, "It's great to know that I'm going to be sticking around for a bit longer. I'm so pleased."